see how to solve this problem. The problem is a particle is moving in a central force field given by F vector is equal to minus A by R cube into R cap, where R cap is the unit vector pointing away from the center of the field. Find the potential energy of the particle. This problem was asked in GATE 2020 Physical Science. Given that a particle is moving in a central force field F, which is given by F vector is equal to minus K by R cube R cap, where R cap is the unit vector pointing away from the center of the field. We know that the potential energy of the particle V is related to the central force field by minus dV is equal to F vector dot dr vector. We know the value for central force field. Now, so substitute this value in this equation. Therefore, minus dV is equal to minus K by R cube R cap dot dr vector. And R cap is the unit vector. Therefore, R cap dot dr vector is nothing but dr. So now you substitute this in equation 3. The equation 3 becomes minus dV is equal to minus K by R cube into dr. Now you integrate the above equation. V is equal to integral of K by R cube into dr. Therefore, integral of K by R cube dr is nothing but minus K by 2R square. Therefore, the potential energy is V is equal to minus K by 2R square. Thank you.